When the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam started his journey for Hajj, he said and proclaimed, O Allah, this is a pilgrimage where I do not show off in it and seek no reputation out from it. So the intention of this Hajj is sincerity, pure and simple. It is for the sake of Allah. There's no boasting. There's no showing off. There's no taking selfies, as many people do.